you know, not to lose hope, just to not to lose hope, because when you're going through this and it's month after month, week after week, you definitely start to have those feelings like, oh my God, am I ever going to be the same again? Am I ever going to get through this? And it's easy to lose hope, and I would tell myself to try to keep things in perspective and stay hopeful.